The Witch King's vision is diminished with each tower you take. So too is his power.
It has long been customary for the people of Minas Ithil to offer an amphora of water or wine to any visitor from beyond our walls. Such travelers were rare, especially recently, and making the trek to the frontier almost guaranteed a thirsty guest. But when our need was greatest, no one from Gondor came to our gates, thirsty or otherwise.
This amphora, it is older than it appears.
Just as well we reclaimed it then. The Orcs would sully it with their grog.
Down there! Exactly who takes me place here. cautious one!
Some mad flesh. Let's have some fun.
Come back!
your end!
Who dare we? Thank you. Tahrir.
Valley's wisdom above all else. But for him, it is a cold, hard thing. He believes freedom is an empty virtue. He believes that Middle-earth seeks perfection in order. He believes that he will achieve what those before him could not.
She speaks the truth.
Never thought I'd hear you say that.
Oh!
O Gaul.
Archers in all of Mordor. One bolt, one kill. Once I see you, you're as good as dead.
He's up there!
Vura.
No mistake. The Minotaur! Help me!
Sauron understood that power did not come from armies, but the willingness to sacrifice, to lie in wait. This is the truth he taught me, and so I lie in wait. And when the day comes, I will.
She sacrificed the ring. She gave it to us.
There is calculation in her every move. We can never trust her.
TM.
I've seen him! You're finished!
I just hear something.
You're gonna die! I'm gonna kill you!
Sugar Flesh!
The sons of Orthonk have requested your presence for a feast in your honor. It is my job, as their newest member, to deliver you unto them. They would prefer you come alive, But I was assured the dead would also work. We are a club with very particular tastes.
I'm sitting blind in this rain. Now that's good eating. You son of a gun. You feel that? Now that's good eating.
How did he just appear?